Look.
I see. This way. Hurry. We can protect you.
Please.
No!
Damn.
Well, looks like we'll have to take the bridges one at a time. That rickety old thing wouldn't support a pack rat, let alone both of us. We'll have to take it one at a time.
Quickly, Curl, before our quarry gets further ahead of us.
Look, Haddock, you seem to have lost your...
Not everything is a competition.
Hurry!
I was the mistress to the son of the great king of Dyfed. They said our victory over Kalamor was imminent. The decades-long war was almost over, they said. The prince had promised once there was peace, he would divorce his wife and marry me. That would have shown those gossiping hags in the marketplace.
Safest time to chase a giant spider is when it's full.
Saved my life. Finally, this is over, and I'll show you what my gratitude is worth.
The Wargard bombers, long blasters. They've got some kind of explosive arrows. A delayed blast. Nowhere safe. Not even behind cover.
I was a peasant woman of Dyfed. After the tyrant of Kalamor struck back against the city, the Great King brought us here into the dungeons. They say it is to protect us from the tyrant. They say the tyrant consorts with demons, that he feeds them his people. I prayed and prayed and prayed to them, and they heard my prayer. My children and I were slain by soldiers of Kalamor, not sacrificed to their dread demons.
Treasures, my pretty, shiny treasures. Only at the glowering gargoyle could the key to reaching my treasure be found. My poor, pretty, shiny treasures.
you're thinking giant eye, then yes.
Do you think he saw us?
It was a giant eye. What do you think?
Thank you.
place is like a maze. We may never find them.
Ilara, you can't hide thousands of people under a rock. We'll find them.
Yes, but will we be able to find our way out? There's a chamber down there. Hurry!
Careful, Lara. This is the perfect place.
What did I tell you?
Ballista, straight ahead!
Yes! There's no point when attacking head on!
Thank you. magic door. I wonder how this one works.
Thank you.
bit. That giant spider is molting.
That must mean it's actually getting bigger.
You enjoy. Look out.
What's down there? Perhaps something shiny and expensive. script looks familiar. We've seen one of those before. Stand on it.
I'm on it.
Had it go over there.
Right. Just who strung those bodies up, I wonder?
At least they don't seem to have eaten them. Locked. There must be some way to get it open.
It looks to be missing something there. Thank you. seen down here.
Present company excluded. Shall we take you back to the giant head?
This feels too easy.
You always say that.
How to stir my grave for plunder? Never! My treasure is too precious, my fall for you.
Health potion here.
I was a street seer in the kingdom of Dyfed, telling fortunes for those who could pay. My business was good. But one night, I had a vision. The tyrant of Carlamore, losing, desperate, made a pact with a dark power. I ran to the palace to warn the great king, when the tyrant and the demons now at his command attacked.
Looks like one of the vats full of that silver liquid the war guard were drinking.
That vile stuff that turns them into monsters? The stuff your friend Seraphim suggested we drink?
She was just pointing out the possibility. When things get bad enough, you consider every option, however unpleasant. Basic tactics.
I was never much for tactics.
Don't I know it?
Thank you.
always keep score.
Pay attention, Ilara.
Queen require?
Yes, yes. Forgive me. Forgive me, most generous master. You shall have your slaves, master. All you wish.
So, the Wargar aren't calling their own shots.
Aye, but who is? And where did this Sleg, he called it? Where did it come from?
The Wargar seem addicted to it.
Did he say they were feeding it to the Queen of Darkness? You saw what it did to that Wargar. If that beast gets a taste of that liquid, things can get real ugly real fast.
This here.
speak of this again.
Perhaps you have a point about bugs. There you are. About time.
You must hurry. My physical body is on the move, and I fear many humans will be slaughtered. The Wargar have taken us out of the dungeons into the wilds of Gobad beyond.
They've taken you out of their stronghold? Why?
I do not know, but I dislike it.
You just said many will be slaughtered. You know something.
Only what I've told you, Huntress. My words only frustrate you because events are beyond your comprehension.
Maybe you're right. Perhaps if I cut out your tongue, your words would no longer frustrate me.
Easy, girl.
I promise if you rescue my physical body, it will all come clear.
Yes, that's what worries me. You really trust her? I think her lily-white arse is clouding your thinking.
I'm thinking of the mayor's big fat arse and the reward he promised.
I've never known you to put a woman over money, Kadic, so I guess I believe you.
Good. Now, let's get out of these damn caves and get to the wilds.
I don't like this. Not the chasing and the killing, that I love. But I don't trust Seraphine. I'd leave her to the Wargar, but I don't like that either. The thought of abandoning someone taken from their home, abused and enslaved like my people. But I don't think about that. Anyway, we don't find her, we don't get paid. And I like that least of all.
Oh, it's bright after those tunnels.
Kadic, look. And there they are, prisoners in tow.
Heading for that temple in the distance, do you think?
Who cares where they're going? Let's stop them now.
Careful, girl. There's company nearby.
executing those people.
Better put a stop to that before they kill the Lord Mayor's daughter. This undergrowth may work to our advantage. Makes it easier for us to hide.
Makes it easier for them to hide.
Fair point.
Which makes it more fun for us.
Something's wrong. Those prisoners were being led.
From the wrong direction. They didn't come from the dungeons.
Oh, bless you, sir. Bless you, Mum. There are walker all over the place. They're moving people deeper into the forest. But to where? I don't know.
For a real elf.
Hand to hand! Swordsman!
Age has nothing to do with it.
That's what counts. A few of us got free. We've been taking the fight to them.
Good for you.
We hold some of their fortifications, but they've turned a catapult on us. It's tearing us to bits. You look like warriors. Is there anything you can do to help us?
How do we get into these messes?
Look at it this way. If Seraphin gets blown to bits, neither of us gets paid and only one of us gets a good laugh.
Fair enough. Lead on.
Thank you. Hurry, through that door.
Thank you.
I'm under fire as soon as we get out there. One of us should break right towards that tower. Try to flank him.
Enough tactics, Kadok. Let's just kill him.
They're shooting at us! Incoming fire! Ilara, flank it! Head for the tower back by the cliff! Use the catapult. Blast us a way through that rubble. Blast away at that rubble, Ilara. It's the only way forward.
Done it. You've saved us. I don't know how to thank you.
Assuming a cash reward is out of the question, you can help us find someone.
The Lord Mayor's daughter.
I haven't seen her. But there's a man you should ask. Perador. He led this uprising. But the War Guard have recaptured him. If you can rescue him, he might be able to tell you more. The War Guard were marching us towards the old temple deep in the wilds. If you head that way, you should find him.
Nothing's ever simple in this job, is it?
This is not looking good. We're just getting deeper and deeper into the woods, but still no villagers.
We can't stop Ilara. If you were being sacrificed, I wouldn't stop looking for you.
That's actually sort of sweet, in a sick, perverted way.
I was a bodyguard to the great king of Dyfed. It was a bleak day when the demons of Kalamor attacked our city. But the great king conceived a plan to save us. He asked us, his most loyal men, to escort him into the wilds of Govad to seek the mightiest of beasts, dragons. The great king had acquired a gemstone that could force dragons to do his will. We tracked down a dragon, and the great king held the stone aloft. It resisted and lunged at the king, but I pushed him aside. The dragon's jaw snapped around me instead.